I don't know about this costume thing, Clark.
It'll work. It has to. If I have an effective disguise, I won't have to worry about people finding out about me.
Come on, let's get started.
Think?
Well, one thing's for sure, nobody's gonna be looking at your face.
Mom?
Well, they don't call them tights for nothing. I don't know. There's something missing. Something.
What's that?
Baby blanket we found you in so long ago. And this. Your folks would be proud of you. We sure are.
Thanks, Mom. I'm not so sure about the cape, though.
Oh, really? I love it. It'll be great when you're flying.
Hey, you two, come on in here. Launch vehicle's about ready to go up.
Watch. All have undergone a series of examinations.
Colonists are just about all on board. Remember when you were a kid, Clark? And we watched the first moon landing?
More personal note, head colonist Alan Wilson.
What do you think?
That's my boy.
Oh, that's right. What if somebody recognizes you?
I don't think they will, Mom, because it won't be me.
And from what we understand, a surprise of rice rations will be thrown.
Yeah.
With the gravitational pull non-existent, where the rice...